Hi, Adrian Reed here, founder of Enlightened Stock Trading, with a super quick Amibroker tip to help you in your trading day. Now, I don't know about you, but there's a couple of really frustrating things about the software Amibroker. It's super powerful, really useful, great trading tool, but every now and then there's just something just makes you go like, "Nah!" And there's one of them that just really bugs me, and I just found the solution for it. I wanted to share it with you because it's super useful. So have a look at my screen here, and see how you hover your mouse over the price chart, and a little data window comes up. Now, I don't know about you, I use this a lot, like to write down prices and everything, like what was the opening price, and shit, it just disappeared, right? It's just gone, right? And you have to sort of move the mouse again and get it to come back up. And there it is. Okay, so I'm trying to write down the open price or the high price or the low price if I'm trying to do a calculation for position size, and it's gone again. It's like, so annoying. But the great news is there's a really simple way to fix it so that you don't have that frustration. So all you got to do is in Amibroker, go up to Tools and Preferences, and go to Miscellaneous. It's really hidden in here. And see this data tip auto hide timeout seconds? By default, it's set to 5 seconds. So let me change this to 15 seconds and let's see what happens. Okay, cool. So now we can hover over this and look, the price comes up and I can keep talking to you. I can write down my price. Look, the highs here and the lows there and do my calculation, and it's still there. It's gonna stay there for 15 seconds now. So just that simple tweak, I find, is makes life so much easier day to day, because I'm very often, see, it's gone now. So that took 15 seconds to go. But I'm really often trying to come up with ideas, looking at what the prices were, comparing the stock price to the indicator values and this sort of thing to try and come up with system ideas to help with my backtesting. And just that one little shift, that one little change in the Amibroker settings makes that so much more relaxing. So I hope that helps. My name's Adrian Reed, founder of Enlightened Stock Trading, helping you with Amibroker tips. That's all for this video. Bye for now.